It can be difficult to keep on track with all the activities related to a research project. Citavi's Task Planner gives you an overview of all of your tasks.
You can add tasks to single references by clicking Tasks and Locations, and then choosing the task you want to add. You can also add tasks to multiple references by selecting them and then adding a task. One task type that you should assign to all new references is Verify Bibliographic Information. To view all of your tasks, go to the Task Planner. Here you can sort your tasks by due date, and if the due date has already passed or is the current date, it will appear in red. You can change your status as you go, and you can also filter by task type in the Advanced selection. Printing a task list can be a good way to stay on track. If you order your tasks by location, by clicking the location column header, you can then create a task list sorted by call number or shelf number in your library. Click Task List, and then click Print Task List. In the Task Planner, you can also create project tasks for larger project goals and milestones.
This video showed you how you can keep track of your tasks using Citavi's Task Planner. To find out how to do even more with Citavi, check out our other videos.